normal.
San Diegans are spending the night camped out at Liberty Station tonight to raise awareness and money for the thousands of homeless across our city. The annual Sleepless San Diego event is hosted by the San Diego Rescue Mission.
It shows me how other people have to live and how people are struggling besides small things that we might struggle with. There are a lot of worse things going on.
Volunteers packed up hygiene kits, pet supplies, and blankets for the homeless. The event also featured live music, service projects, and a silent disco.